For my next video, I'd like to do one on how to schedule a text. So this is a really handy feature, and there's a couple people that are YouTube creators that in some circumstances for them, this is an actual deal breaker on the Apple versus the Samsung, as Apple, of course, doesn't have this feature. And this is an actual, for some people, deal breaker as to why they don't want an Apple phone. So it's a pretty neat feature, and it's one that I use quite frequently because I do a lot of my work late at night. I'm not a morning person whatsoever. So I don't want to necessarily text people late at night and then have them get it and wake them up and whatever. Well, I mean, really, it doesn't matter, but no, I'm just kidding. But no, in all seriousness, I want them to get a text. And if I'm asleep, I either won't remember to do it again later, or they won't necessarily get it if I do it later. So anyway, to put this all into perspective, it's a scheduling. So you can schedule a text to anyone at any given time or date. So you can not only do it at a different time, but you can do it on a different day. So, you know, you have a friend that you want to go somewhere with, but you really aren't sure if you're going to be able to go there, and you want to text them, but you don't want to forget, you can do it. You know, the possibilities are endless on this, and you can, of course, recall it. And we're going to go over all that. So first thing you want to do, this only works on the Google text. Okay, it doesn't work on Samsung text messaging. It only works on Google's text. Okay, so you have to have that in order for it to work. Okay, so I'm trying not to mess this up, so I show everybody all my contacts and then I have to go and redo the video, but if I do, I do. Anyway, so the way to do this is we're gonna do the text, so testing, how about that? And instead of me hitting send, which is obviously the normal way you do it, you press and hold it, okay? Now up comes the magic. Schedule send, set to send, keep phone on, and connect to Wi-Fi or data. So I can send it. They have presets, which are nice. I've never used them, but it's nice. Tomorrow at 8, tomorrow at 1300, tomorrow at 1800, or pick date and time. So say I want to send the text tomorrow, and then next, and I want to send it early in the morning. So we'll go whatever here, 6:30. And then I hit set. Now all I have to do is hit the send, and there it is. So it shows up as the text. It'll be in italics. As you can see, testing is in italics, and then there'll be an icon underneath of it showing this. It will be sent. It has not been sent. It will be sent, and then the little clock, of course, is for scheduling. So I have one scheduled message. Now, if I want to delete that, you go into it. Well, I'm going to have to actually to delete it. You want to go out into your main list. I don't want to show everybody my entire list of all the people. And you just delete it like a regular text. Or I might be able to delete it here. Yeah. So I just go to here, delete. This action cannot be done. Delete. Done. So there it's been deleted. So if you don't want them, you can delete it. If you want to edit it, you can also edit it by going into, again, the main screen and editing. So Very, very powerful feature. Again, only on Google Texts or Google Messages, whatever it's called. So you can't use it on any other one that I know of. There may be that feature, but I use the Google Messenger anyway because it's probably one of the better texts, if not the best text app, at least for Android, that's out there. So I hope you found my video to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below. Thank you for your time. And until next time, I'm out.